Okay, so punta tayo dito sa tipping errors. Okay. So, 100 meter tape weighing 3 kilograms was standardized and found to be 0.02 meter too short. Okay. At a temperature of 10 degrees Celsius and a 30 Newton pulling force, winds supported throughout. So, it was used to measure a distance which was recorded as 3,245.68 meter when the temperature was 15 degrees Celsius and the pole was 40 Newton, supported only at quarter points. So, taken yung elastic modulus ng tape natin as 200 gigapascal for steel tape. And then yung density ng material natin is 7,500 kilogram per cubic meter. That is constant then for steel tape. And then we have also the coefficient of thermal expansion, that is 11.6 times 10 to the negative 6 meter per meter per degree Celsius. So find the correct distance between two points, and if the distance is an inclined distance whose difference in elevation is 2 meter, so ano daw yung correct distance. So take note, pag sinabi nating tipping errors, we are measuring the horizontal distance lagi. Okay. So first muna is alamin muna natin kung ano yung mga tawag given, no? So meron siyang sinabi dito at 100 meter tape. So ito yung length ng tape. So let's say L. Yung weight niya is 3 kilograms. So take note, 3 kilograms. So dalawa yung weight natin. Meron tayong ganito na naka kilogram per meter. Ito naman yung naka kilogram. So tandaan niyo lagi yan. Was standardized. Okay, so standard na yung magiging kasunod nito. And found to be error due to tape too short. So ito yung error due to tape too short. And that is always taken as negative. At a temperature of, take note, standardized. So ito yung temperature standard. And a pole of, so ito yung PS, okay? Yung standard pole. And then wind supported throughout. So it was used to measure a distance. So ngayon is actual na, no? Kasi nagme-measure na tayo ng distance, eh. So which was recorded as 3,245.68 meter. Okay, so binigay niya yung S error. Okay, so error to, no? Erroneous to, kasi yung ginamit niya na tape is may error nga. So when the temperature, take note, actual na tayo. When the temperature was 15 degrees Celsius, so ito yung T actual. When the pole was 40 Newton, so ito yung P actual. Supported at quarter point, so ibig sabihin sa sag 1, 2, 3, 4. So ganyan, no? Apat na beses sinuportaran yung tape. Okay, ganito yung setup niya lagi, no? Okay, so yung E is given, density of materials is given, no, thermal expansion given. So ano daw yung S correct? Okay, so if the distance is inclined, so ano daw yung S correct nito kung given yung H na 2 meter. So far nakita na natin yung mga given. So this time is isolve na natin yung problem. So solution. So unahin ko muna yung error due to tape too short or too long, depende kung ano yung given sa problem. So since yung binigay niya is error due to tape too short, which is 0.02 meter, so it is always taken as negative. So dapat lagyan mo agad ng negative. Okay, next. So kunin natin yung error due to temperature. So yung formula is D are all liars. So yan yung error due to temperature. So this becomes T actual minus T standard alpha times D length. Okay. So error due to temperature, yung T actual is 15 and then T standard is 10. So we have 15 minus 10 times yung given 11.6 times 10 to the negative 6. So we have 11.6 times 10 to the negative 6. And then yung length ng tape is given also. We have 100 meter. So thus yung error due to temperature is just equal to 0.0058. And positive yung sagot nito. So at least na yung sign niya. Okay? Next. Kunin natin yung error due to pull. So yung formula is just pull levers are everywhere. So yung error due to pull. And this is just P actual minus P standard. And then times length all over yung area times E. So kunin ko muna yung area. So alam natin yung unit weight is just weight over the volume. So we have weight area times the length. So yung area is just weight, unit weight times L. So yung weight is given, that is 3 kilograms. All over yung unit weight ng steel, 7,500 kilograms per cubic meter. And then multiply na lang natin to ng length ng tape na 100 meter. So yung matitira is 0.123454 square meter. Okay? So meron tayong 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ka zeros. Okay, so therefore, kung babalikan natin yung formula dito. So makuha na natin yung error due to pull. Okay. So yung P actual natin is given, that is 40. So na yan, ito, 40 tsaka 30 yung standard. So we have 40 minus 30 times yung length na 100 meter. And then yung area natin is 0.12345. And then yung elastic modulus is 200 times 10 to the power of 9. Okay, 200 times 10 to the power of 9 na ako agad. Tama ba? Megapascal? Pascal? So, kasi ito naka-Newton to, no? Then ito, kung Pascal yan, so, Newton per square meter. So, cancel out yung Newton. Ito naka-meter to. Then ito naka-meter squared. So, cancel out yung squared, matitira meter. So, error due to pull ngayon is just equal to we have yung sagot nito is positive 0.00125 meter. Okay, so I hope klaro yan. Kasi yung E natin is 200 gigapascal and that is equivalent to 200 giga, that is times 10 to the power of 9 pascal. Kasi yung megapascal is MPa, no? So equivalent to sa 200 megapascal eh. 200,000 megapascal. Anyway, punta na tayo dito. So we have now for the next error, we have 4 Kumpitin ko muna yung error due to sag. Take note, yung setup niya is at every quarter point. So, let's say ito yan. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, ito yung setup niya. So, sinuportaran siya every quarter point. So, kung yung length ng tape natin is, ilan to? 100 meter. So, every dimension ng every sag dito is L over 4. L over 4, L over 4, L over 4. Which is equivalent to 100 divided by 4, that is 25, no? At least na lang yung 100 divided by 4. At least na lang yan. And then, take note, yung total weight natin dito is 3 kilograms. So, ibig sabihin dito, meron siyang 3/4. Okay, so, bali masag yung tape natin. So, compute natin isa-isa yung error due to sag. Okay, so, since symmetrical, so, iwan ko na lang lahat yan. Okay? So, yung iwan, we have L, W squared, all over 24. Si Louie Louie, love me, papa. Yeah. Ayan. Okay, so, take note, yung ito naka-kilograms lahat. So, ito yung gagamitin mo. Si Louie Louie, love me near. Love me, papa. Okay, so, bale, we have the length of 100 over 4. And yung magiging length niya. Hindi, we're considering dito lang ha. Dito lang. So, bala yung length niya is itong L over 4. Okay? And then yung weight niya is ito yung 3/4 squared. All over 24. We have Pascal of... hindi. Anong Pascal? Actual... pull of 40. Yan yata. So, squared. Ayan. So, okay na yan. So, this is kilograms na. Kailangan ko munang palitan. Kilograms. Kailangan kong i-times to para maging newton. No, kasi ito naka-newton to eh, no? So, kailangan ko mag-times ng 9.81 meter per second squared. Bali, parang, di ba yung weight is mass times gravity. So, ito yung mass which is in kilograms. Then, times lang natin ng gravity. So, squared ko na lang yan. Okay, para maging newton yung sagot nito lahat. Bali, yung unit nito is newton. Kasi ito naka-newton. So, makancel out yung newton. Yung matitira is 0.... Kaya mo na, diretso na. So, yung total na E for sag is meron akong apat na E. So, times 4 ko na lang. So, 4 times E. So, we have 4 times nito. 100 over 4. 3/4 times 9.81 squared. All over 24 times 40 squared. So, yung E nung sag is just equal to 0.14 meter. And take note that is always taken as negative. So, put negative, automatic. So, since dito sa A, di ba? Dito sa A na tanong, wala pa siyang sinabi na may difference ng elevation. So, hindi ko na-compute yung E ng slope, no? So, at is na lang yan na 0 for A. So, kukunin ko muna yung E total. So, we have error due tip too short, temperature, pull, and sag. Ay, mali ata na ka. Dapat cut. Ayan mo na. Dito ko dapat ilagay yun. So, ngayon makukompute na natin yung e-total. Okay, so yung e-total is just equal to negative 0.02 plus 0.0058 plus 0.00125 and negative 0.14. So, ito lang yan, no? Pinapi lang natin yan. Including yung sign, ha? Including yung sign. Ito lang yan. At saka ito. So, meron na tayong e-total. So, yung e-total is just equal to negative 0.15295 meter. Okay, so makukompute na natin yung total correction or yung total error niya. So, yung total correction is just e-total times yung S error all over yung length nung tape. So, yung e-total is meron tayong negative 0.15295 times yung na-measure natin na distance, which is given dito sa problem. Yung ito. And, so, yun yung gagamitin natin. So, we have 3245.68 all over 100. So, thus, yung E is just negative 4.9643 meter. So, masolve na natin yung corrected distance. Corrected distance. So, yung S correct is just S error plus E. So, yung S error is 3245.68 plus negative 4.9643. So, yung corrected distance is 3240.72 meter. Okay? So, yan na yung sagot. And for B is na-found out na may difference ng elevation siya, no? So, instead na ito yung nakuha mo, so, kailangan mo pa siyang i-correct, no? So, yung S na nakuha mo, kasi akala mo horizontal na yun, eh. So, 3240.72. So, kaso, elevated pala, no? Elevated at a distance of 2 meter ba yan? 2 meter? Hindi ko kasi sinulat sa scratch. Bayaan mo na. So, this is 2 meter. So, ito naman yung makukuha natin as correct. Okay? So, kunin ko muna yung error due to slope. That is, naghubog-hubog sa ibabaw ng dalawang slope. So, we have 2 squared all over 2 times 3240.72. Okay, so, yung S correct. And take note, this is always taken as negative. Okay, so, diretso ko na yan. So, thus, I have 3240.72 minus. Yeah, parang plus E slope, no? So, minus na. Nung 2 squared all over 2 times 3240.72. So, thus, yung sagot nito is 3240.719 meter. No? Sobrang lapit na lang, ha? Sobrang lapit na lang. Grabe man, ha? Decimal na lang, eh. So, pwede rin yung Pythagorean theorem na yung 3, another solution. So, pwede mo nang hindi memorize yan. Pwede na yung 3240.72 squared equals s squared plus 2 squared. So, yung makukuha mo dyan is the same, no? 3,240.719 meter. And yan na yung sagot for B. Okay. Ito yung sa A. So, I hope klaro yan. So, see you in the next video. Thank you.